see already. Oh, beautiful. Look at that Halasakian band. Here we are.
We can be much closer.
Incredibly lush.
And this is all a rock ramp shoreline. Pretty high energy here. Gets exposure
and
off to the west.
It is a beautiful nearshore kelp. Looks like a mixture of Nereocystis and Malpighiaccystis.
Tidal zone width here about 30 or 35 meters. Very wide spread.
Roll 34, number one. No, it is Nereocystis. Incredibly wide platform there.
Look great here. A bit of a surge.
How are we doing for light?
This is the more protected.
Yeah, it's very dark this morning.
A little biogenic sand sitting up
I will switch
line.
It down to 125.
Mostly it's all free of sediment here.
And so this...
A little Tombolo again of all
there's
a
meconium
mash
at the waterline. It's Nereocystis actually looking quite eroded and rough looking. Possibly urchin barrens down below. It's actually pretty silty, as if the skeena is affecting.
That's
out
good,
here.
That's good, Mark. I got all of this stuff now.
This is a, looks like a gull colony.
Yeah.
There's
oh, no, these other ones over
patches
here.
Patches of sargassum, a couple seals. That was photo four. Eagle. So here the mucus band smears down to the waterline in a way. That is, the upper intertidal is a narrow mucus, and the lower two-thirds
much
is
narrower intertidal zone here, probably about 15 meters wide, a pretty steep rock ramp shoreline, well-jointed.
I'm trying to decide
no
what the midsection
here.
This is probably that Alaria, the small Alaria type in the midsection. There's
here.
Surf grass at the waterline in photo 5. Beautiful beach.
Nope, we can fly around the outside here.
What a pretty spot. There's a little bit of a barnacle band showing up. So the fucus is kind of sparse.
The place you hope they never make a park so that you can always come and camp.
Photo 6. There's patchy alva. At the waterline, I'm trying to decide on
so
the...
So we have mostly rock platforms,
oddball-looking chocolate browns, lots of nearshore Nereocystis. But it all has a sort of eroded in the upper blades area. So this is a sparse mucus band, lots of barnacles. The midsection, there is patchy Halasakian from place to place. There, it's a barnacle almost right down the ramp.
I can shoot through there, yeah.
There's the ramp. It is mucus right to the waterline. With
rock,
a.
Sand.
It looks like Neorotomila, or maybe it's sargassum. Oops.
Another
frantic gulls.
Beach,
wow, this is different over here because the mucus band is sort of missing. Photo 7 with light. Pigeon guillemots. So it's barnacles in the upper, patchy fucus. Midsection is Alaria coming and going. This looks like it used to be a different, more substantial establishment. Photo 8.
The island, medium sand beaches.
This is
going,
a different, totally different colored sand. And I can't see down into the nearshore water at all.
Medium sand pocket beaches.
Now that's sand all the way out. A little bit of eroded looking Nereocystis. Another.
Looks like a pebbly sand material.
Photo 9. Another old.
It's a helipad on the end of the island there.
Looks like the old light station. So this is all Nereocystis. That's a midsection is Alaria. There's a little bit of surf grass at the waterline. So we're just into our tide window, I'd say.
Yeah, the timing was perfect.
There's a few stock browns on that reef, laminary cicelli type.
And a little bit of biogenic sand on the west side of this
photo
island.
Photo 10.
Mostly it's rock ramp shoreline without any sediment.
Nereocystis, I keep thinking it's macrocystis, but it's not. It's just catching some flotsam in the fronds. It's a thick, incredibly thick bed in photo 11. There is the Elaria type at the waterline. A little bit of surf grass just starting to show. And I don't see any laminary cicellae out here. The managed title here is Halosacchia.
That'd be the lee side of the island.
Biogenic
That's
strand.
Great, Mark. We can go over.
Go to 12.
Tree knots now.
Looks like that was a fort or something.
Yeah. Yeah, it doesn't really matter where we start, but yeah, probably working from south to north would be better. I think we've done the closest island to Stevens. We've done the Archibald Islands. It's the tree knot group we've got to go to, I think. Yeah, do you have that on your map, Harry?